Angeles now, and it is not easy living in LA and being from the South, because people think you're an idiot. I don't know where they get that idea. I know it's the accent, you know, people hear the Southern accent for the first time, and I can tell they're just looking at me, and it's like they're just waiting for me to say something. You know, like, what are shoes for? What? I don't get it. I came here on a horse. Hey, the Dukes of Hazzard was real.